Okay. I'm just gonna come right out and say what it is. When you're wearing a mask, as you should be, you still need to turn your head and look around when you're trying to cross the street or on a sidewalk. I don't know why I've noticed this very, very particularly, that when we put our masks on, we don't turn our head to look around. We gotta stop doing that shit, because I've had about 4 people about get hit in my car because they didn't look around. And I know other people are experiencing this too, so I'm gonna make this public service announcement for everybody. Just because you're wearing a mask doesn't mean you have to keep your head straight on, straight forward, all the time. You need to look around and bring back awareness, because we have lost it as a city, Tacoma. Seriously, these people are walking around downtown Tacoma with these masks on, as they should. But it's become a zombie parade because they're not turning their head to see what's around them. Please, your mask will not fall off if you're wearing it properly. Look around, especially ladies. Look around. Love you. Bye.